The kick is returned by number 21, Kalen Eldridge. The ball is on the 26-yard line.
4.
Ori on the keeper. Pickup of about 6 yards. It'll be 2nd and 4. Ori hands off to number 6, Zeb Rashid. Picks up of about 2. It'll be 3rd and 1. Flag on the play. Illegal motion against Annawan Wethersfield. A 5-yard penalty. It'll be 3rd and 6. Number 6, Zeb Rashid, the ball carrier. Pick up of about 5. It'll be 4th and 1. The Titans appear to be unsuccessful on the 4th down conversion. Annawan Wethersfield will be off the field, and A-Town will take over at the 49-yard line. Tyler Condre with the ball carrier. Pick up about 9 yards. It'll be 2nd and 1. Perry serving the ball carrier.
Just stick with 3 and bump over.
Appears to have enough for a 1st down.
Tell Polanos. Tell him to tell Polanos.
It'll be 1st and 10, A-Town. At the 39-yard line. Perry serving the ball carrier.
Well, and I mean our defensive tackle, was that Arthur over
about
there?
A 4-yard gain. Looked about 2nd and 6.
I mean, regardless.
Timeout. A-Town will have the ball, third and one. Fumble on the play. Recovered by A-Town. 2 yard loss. Be fourth and five.
Tell Zeb to put his.
Fine. Foul just pass is incomplete. And on Wethersfield, we'll take over on downs. Up is to number six, Zeb Rashid. Pick up about 3 yards. It'll be second and seven.
Our third and three.
Rashid on the option. Gain of about 4 yards. It looks to be third and three. Number five, Mason Heitzler.
You're on the 40.
On the reverse, fourth and three, no gain. Number 10, Carter Redfern on the return. The Tornadoes will take over at the 35-yard line. At this time, if all the cheerleader girls would go to the northeast door of the high school for the halftime cheerleader clinic, please go to the northeast door of the high school. Foul just passed. Incomplete.
You look good. Yeah. Yep.
Intended for number 33, Aaron Anderson. It'll be second and 10. The run, number two, Perry Servin picks up about a yard. It looks like to be third and 9. And that is the end of the first quarter. Your score, Abingdon-Avon 0, Annawan Wethersfield 0. Foul just passed, falls incomplete. It'll be 4th and 9.
Let's see if we can get lined up correctly.
Jaden Rodifer's punt takes a friendly bounce. Annawan Wethersfield will take over at the 29-yard line. It's about a 5-yard gain, 2nd and 5. Fumble on the play, recovered by Annawan Wethersfield. Loss of about 5 yards. It's going to be 3rd and 10. Ori's pass is complete.
Okay. I don't know.
Flag on the play. The call is holding against the Titans.
It's a spot where it happened. What? Wait, why is he's going 15?
Looks to be about a 3rd and 5.
Wait, what's the explanation?
Ori's pass is complete to number 5, Mason Heitzler. That'll be enough for our first down. 1st and 10, Titans. Run by number 6, Zeb Rashid.
What are we doing here?
And that is a Titan touchdown. Andy Torres, extra point is good.
Right.
Her score, Annawan Wethersfield, 7. Abingdon-Avon, 0.
Far hash.
Tyler Condre on the return. Gets out to about the 35-yard line. First and 10, Tornadoes. Western Marler on the run. About a 5-yard gain. It'll be second and 5. Carter Redfern, about a 10-yard carry, and that's enough for an A-Town Tornado first down. It's about a 6-yard gain. It'll be second and 4. Redfern on the carry. Big pickup, about 8 yards. It'll be A-Town first down. False start against the Tornadoes. Be first and 15.
Yes, they're trying to. His power. Good.
Redfern on the carry.
Hey, now
pick up about a yard.
Base, regular base.
Be second and 14.
Okay,
Fouch on the keeper.
Yeah.
No gain.
Yep.
It'll be 3rd and 14.
Hey, wide.
Fouch's pass is complete.
Yeah, they're 4th and 11. Hey, tell Cohen empty. He goes every time.
It'll be 4th and 11.
Yeah, yeah.
From the 35-yard line. I'm out A-Town.
Hey, go war no matter what.
Fouch's pass falls incomplete. That'll be a turnover on downs. Ori with the keeper. Pick up about 2 yards. It'll be 2nd and 8. Ori hands off to Zeb Rashid, who has enough for a first down. It'll be 1st and 10 in Annawan Wethersfield from the 47-yard line. Fumble on the play, recovered by Annawan Wethersfield. That is a loss of 10 yards, so it'll be second and 20. Oria's pass falls incomplete, broken up by A-Town. Ori's pass falls incomplete, intended for number 3, Colin Hornback. It'll be 4th and 18. The punt is returned by number 20, Kellen Hook. A-Town will take over. At the 37-yard line. Number 2, Perry Servin with the carry. Has enough for a first down. First down, Tornadoes from the 50-yard line.
You're not going to get him. They're in hurry.
Pass is complete to number 20.
Get set.
Kellen Hook. About 3-yard pickup. That'll be 2nd and 7.
He's got to get in.
The pass is complete to number 4, Asa Stiegel. It'll be 4th and 1.
Okay.
Correction, 3rd and 1. That's enough for a first down. Fouch's pass incomplete. Intended for number 20, Kellen Hook.
Yes. Yes. Pick it off. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Fouch's pass is intercepted by number 22.
Hey.
Tyler Polanos. And now Wethersfield will take over at the 10-yard line. Pass falls incomplete. Fans, any parent who would like to take photos of their cheer clinic may cross the track by the scoreboard and take photos from the sideline on the track cover. At halftime, any parent who would like to take photos of the cheer clinic may cross the track by the scoreboard and take photos from the sideline on the track cover. Dylan Ories on the keeper. No gain.
Yeah, if you throw it, we have to punt.
Man, I'm surprised they're doing this. I would just take a knee. This is so dangerous to do.
Ori's Pattis is complete.
Stay on the sidelines.
90-yard reception for a touchdown as the half expires. The extra point is good, so at the half, your score, Abingdon-Avon 0, Annawan Wethersfield 14. Fans, direct your attention to the football field as the cheer clinic girls will be performing for the halftime, followed by the A-Town band. Let's hear it for the A-Town Cheer Clinic. Fans, let's hear it for the 3rd through 5th grade cheer clinic. Next up, we have the Abingdon-Avon High School Band. All right, fans, let's hear it for the Abingdon-Avon High School Band. A-Town will be receiving in the second half. The kick falls out of bounds.
Sorry, here we go.
A-Town will take over at the 39-yard line. Number two, Perry serving the ball carrier.
He's just got to redirect a little bit quicker.
1 yard gain, second and nine. Fouch's pass falls incomplete. Second and nine. Pass falls incomplete.
Okay, punt return.
It'll be fourth and nine. Jaden Rodifer's punt falls on the 35-yard line where Tyler Condre tackles the ball carrier. It'll be Annawan Wethersfield ball, first and 10. False start against the Titans. 5-yard penalty, first and 15. Ori on the keeper. Runs down to the 17-yard line. It'll be first and 10, Annawan Wethersfield. Number 6, Zebrish Rashid on the carry. However, there is a penalty on the play. Lock in the back against the Titans. That'll move them back to the 30-yard line. Rashid, the ball carrier. Gain to about, we'll call it 3 yards. Second and 15. Penalty on the play appears to be false start. Oh, no. Oh, no. Offsides. A-Town. Ori's pass is complete. However, there looks to be a fumble on the play. A-Town recovers a fumble.
They're going to say their guy recovered it and then he fumbled it.
Defense, let's go. Defense, let's go. Hey, Peterman, get the defense on the field, please.
The Tornadoes will take over at the 20-yard line. First and 10, Tornadoes.
Tony, let it go.
Carter Redfern with the carry. Correction, Drew Scheckler with the carry. No gain.
I can see the number.
Fouch's pass is complete to number 4, Asa Stiegel.
Yeah.
However, there is a flag on the play. Holding against A-Town.
It shouldn't. They shouldn't be running it here.
Fumble on the play.
Here we go. Hey. Yeah.
Recovered by A-Town.
Base wide here. Base wide. We're okay.
The ball is on the 5-yard, 3rd and 25. Hutch's pass falls incomplete, intended for Asa Stiegel. It'll be 4th and 25.
Heights was supposed to be on the blocking side all night, and he hasn't been over there all night.
Jaden Rodifer's punt falls down around the 40-yard line where the Titans will take over. Horry with the keeper.
Yeah, they're sitting pretty good.
Lost about a yard. It's going to be second and 11. Number six, Zeb Rashid, the ball carrier. No gain. It'll be third and 11. Horry with the keeper. Tackled at the 8-yard line. That's enough for a first down. First and goal. Fumble on the play. Appears to be recovered by Annawan Wethersfield for a short loss. It'll be second and 10. Horry's pass falls incomplete. It'll be third and 10, Titans. Number five, Mason Heitzler, the ball carrier. Short gain. Looks to be fourth and 9. Reggie's pass is complete for the touchdown. Torres' extra point is good. So with 3 minutes and 52 seconds left in the third quarter, your score, Annawan Wethersfield Titans 21, A-Town 0. Carter Fern returns the ball to the 30-yard line. It'll be first and 10 Tornadoes. Kellen Hook, the ball carrier.
Never mind. I saw height. Yeah.
Picked up about a yard. Second and 9. Kellen Hook's pass is complete for about a 3-yard gain. It's going to be 3rd and 5. Kellen Hook breaks several tackles before finally being taken out at the 45-yard line. That's a 1st and 10 Tornadoes. Kellen Hook breaks a couple tackles again. Picks up about 4 yards. It's going to be, correction, about 5 yards, second and five.
Just tell him how bad it was.
Hook's pass is intercepted. The Titans will take over at the 37-yard line. False start against the Titans. It's a 5-yard penalty. First and 15. Pass falls incomplete. However, there is a penalty on the play. Pass interference against A-Town. It'll be first and 10, Titans, from the 47-yard line. The handoff is to Rashid, who picks up about a 9-yard gain. Looks to be about second and one. Correction, second and two. At the end of the second quarter, your score is Abingdon-Avon 0, Annawan Wethersfield 21. to start the fourth quarter. It's second and two. Titans ball. Push it up the middle for about a 15-yard gain. It'll be first and 10 Titans from the 35-yard line. Rush it again. Carries the ball.
Oh, good job, Matthew.
Picked up about 7 yards. It'll be second and three. Number six. Seb Rashid for the Titans touchdown.
Yeah, still landing, kicking off. Yep. Yeah, 18.
Number 10, Torres' kick is no good. So with 11 minutes and 11 seconds left in the fourth quarter, your score, A-Town 0, Annawan Wethersfield 27. Kellen Hook on the return.
Yeah, we're good. Riley Rumble, baby.
Carries the ball out to the 37-yard line. where it'll be 1st and 10 Tornadoes. Kellen Hook on the option. Loss of about a yard. 2nd and 11.
Yeah.
Kellen Hook's pass falls incomplete, but there is a penalty on the play.
They're going to say he was defenseless because he jumped.
Intended for number 10, Carter Redfern.
They're going to say he was defenseless. So it's 15 from the spot.
Personal foul against the Titans. First down. Kellen Hook on the keeper. Is tackled for no gain. It'll be 2nd and 10. Kellen Hook is sacked by Brady Heitzler for a loss of 10 yards. It's 3rd and 20. Kevin Hook's pass is complete to number two, Perry Servin. However, there is a flag on the play. Unsportsmanlike conduct. Jaden Rutherford back deep to punt.
Oh my God, he's gonna send. He's gonna send him. Oh my God, we're gonna go.
Oh, that's a high.
Get away. Get away.
The ball is down at the 47-yard line, where it'll be Annawan Wethersfield's ball, first and 10 Titans. Horry's pass falls incomplete. It'll be second and 10.
Hey, do this.
Is it complete?
We're going to go like 12. We're going to go Thurston.
Oh, okay. Number six.
Hold on. Thurston and Riker at outside backers.
Horry on the keeper. However, there is a penalty holding against the Titans. It's a 10-yard penalty, so it'll be replay the down, so it'll be second and 18. Heitzler, the ball carried, but it's tackled in the backfield. For a loss, it'll be third and 22. Horry's pass is complete to Zeb Rashid. Looks to be about 5 yards shy of a first down. Fourth and five. Horry's pass is intercepted by a Tornadoes. It'll be first and 10 from the 45-yard line.
Here we go. Hey,
there is a fumble on the play. Recovered by A-Town.
Hey, I'm telling you right now, Thurston's going to attack the...
This is about a 6-yard loss, so it's going to be second and 16.
So if they go trips over...
Hook on the option. Picks up about 7 or 8 yards. 7 yards. So it looks to be about 3rd and 9. Allen Hook is brought down in the backfield. That'll make it 4th down.
They're punting.
And 16.
DK, yeah, send DK back. That's fine.
Jane Rotifer's punt is downed at the 47-yard line, where the Titans will take over 1st and 10. Titans timeout.
Okay. You got track.
side.
Ori hands off to number two, Tommy Covington, who has enough for a first down. It'll be first and 10 from the 39-yard line. Covington, the ball carrier.
Oh, he threw it right at him.
There appears to be a penalty on the play.
For what?
Personal foul.
Give it to them both. Okay.
To both teams.
All right, that's fine.
Penalties offset. We will replay the down. Covington, the ball carrier, is brought down in the backfield for a big loss. It's going to be third and 11. Out Titans. The Titans will take a knee. The end of the game. Your score, Abingdon-Avon 0, Annawan-Wethersfield 27. Have a safe drive home.